I'm Roger Johnson from Chandler, Minnesota, and I built this bit carousel for holding my drill bits for my drill press. I got different size bits and reamers that fit on this carousel. When I need to find one, I can just turn it and locate the bits I need, take them out, and put them in my press. The center axle of the carousel is actually a barbell out of the weight set. And these plates are just shear that come from a scrap here. They were thrown away, they chopped poles to fabricate something. Then I welded different size pipe to hold the bits, the shanks of the bits, so they stand upright and they don't touch each other. It took me about an afternoon to construct this. By the time I got it welded and all the holders on it. And the total cost of this is probably about $5. Problems with most bits, and some farmers have that, they don't do it on purpose, but they put them in a box. Well, these bits are so hard, they rub against each other and they get dull just by laying against each other. That's high carbon steel, so they should be separated from each other for storage. That's why they have an index when you buy bits, they space them apart. They don't want you to put them in a big pail because they just rub against each other, it dulls them down. If I was going to change anything in the carousel, I'd make the disc bigger so I could put more holders in it so I could hold more bits. I'm limited because I got more bits than I do spots. For more about this idea and other farmer inventions, go to agriculture.com/TV.
Hi, I'm Dave Mowitz. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit subscribe right here if you haven't already, and click that little bell right here to be notified when we post a new video. And click here to see more great videos.